monsters and traps. We've dragged out four people, and there's near a dozen corpses still down there.
I don't give a shit. We want us to search this cave, and that's what we'll do.
The flame will burn away our secret.
Great deal.
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but. One ploughing trouble after the other.
What's it to you? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. Radovid sent me.
Oh, it's you. I've been waiting for you.
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
Till yesterday, when we found this. Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort. Opens the entrance.
Good work. Saved me some time.
We're thrilled.
Think Philip is still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is she was there at some point.
Certain? How's that?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough. Radovid should have gutted her there and then. As it is, she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania, then tucked herself away here.
What can I expect to find inside?
Everything. Anything. It's an old elven temple, the witch Isleheart turned into her hideout. Look at them. Fell into some magic trap, then monsters attacked them. Barely got out alive.
Any of your men still down there?
Dozen or so went in. They's all that came out. The rest are probably dead.
Time I saw if Philip is still in there.
Don't count on anyone going in to retrieve your corpse.
What do you reckon? Think you'll find something?
That could. Not on your life.
He is a witcher.
Dead before you can say two prayers.
Gotta be some mechanism that opens this door. Missing one tile. Perfect hideout. For an owl, be a bit harder for me to move around. Portals. Great. And the witch hunters probably messed with them. Works. Who would have thunk? Much. This is like this. Should work now. Activated the portal.
Stay back. Not one step closer.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait. You're that witcher the king was supposed to send?
Guessed it. You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I'm made of stiffer stuff. Besides, something big's set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is. Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me. Maybe even give me a medal.
What's the big event that's supposed to happen?
Don't know the details, but I came across Philippa Eilhart's notes. Mentioned Ida Emian, Margarita Lowe Antille, Francesca Finderbear, and Frangella Vigo. As I see it, they aim to meet here.
Think Philip is still here?
Can't really know. Sure, we searched a few caverns, but hidden nooks abound. If someone wanted to hide in here, they could easily. Even if they weren't an owl.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Told you already, no chance. Besides, the teleport's power cell. I broke it off. We've to wait till they come for us. Got no choice.
Nobody's gonna come for us. Give me the crystal, I'll get us out of here.
But the monsters?
I'll defend you.
What if you can't?
Be a good little hunter and give me the crystal.
I am a good little hunter. There you go. Oh.
Cell. Maybe the Neckers took a liking to it. Sentry, of course. table, a few chairs. Modest, but a home nonetheless. Agates. Kind Philip always wore around her neck. Except, why are these covered in blood? She either fought someone, or used them in her experiments. Blood-stained surgical instruments. Philippa operated on someone here. Notes. Charred. Almost completely. Can't read a thing. A megascope. Scorched. Covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived. Crystal from a megascope. Heavily chipped.
To some monstrous jaws. Prefer to come up and inform you. Besides, he'll come back this way. You've got to.
Ah,
there he is now. I'll just wait here. They'll come for me.
Maybe.
You're alive.
Find anything?
Cremated notes, a Necker nest, rats. Nothing interesting.
Why don't I believe you?
Dunno. Your problem, I guess.
Oh, you're wrong there.
Grab him!
Already. Use it.
Spread out!
Get!
kill some monsters.
This is the ship of His Majesty Radovid the Fifth, King of Redania. State your business.
I want to see the king. It's about Philippa Eilhart.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Witcher, any progress? Have you found Eilhart?
Wasn't where your men said, but I did find signs of someone doing medical experiments there.
Oh, that's something.
Think Philippa tried to restore her eyesight.
Verily. Empty eye sockets suit her so much better. So, have you any proof?
No, but you have my word.
Your word? You give me your word? Sorry, but Eilhart herself taught me to doubt everyone, especially their word. So we've naught to talk about. Farewell.
Let it live, eh?
Know what they say about you lot? If you seek justice, I...